share through Soompi.1x1day6 has achieved great results on many iTunes album charts. See also, watch, day6 makes powerful comeback with MV4, Shoot Me. The band dropped their third mini-album, Shoot Me, Youth Part 1, and their title track, Shoot Me, on June 26. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. As of June 27, the album was first on iTunes album charts of 10 countries: Brunei, Costa Rica, India, Indonesia, Kazakhstan, Lithuania, New Zealand, Philippines, Sri Lanka, and Ukraine. It also placed second on the iTunes album charts of Argentina, Hong Kong, Malaysia, Peru, Singapore, and Thailand. It was 7th in Brazil, 9th in France, and 10th in the United States as well. Befitting of their popularity worldwide, day6 began their day6 first world tour, Youth, with concerts in Seoul on June 22-24. Beginning next month, they will be performing in Ulsan, Jeonju, and Busan, before heading off to the rest of Asia, Australia, North America, and Europe. Source 1.